be able to step in with an iconic character like Casey Jones is just a dream come true.
Whoa, whoa. This never works out well for you.
Hi.
He's a little closer to my personality, actually, than some of the other characters that I've played.
Trying to decide between a corrections officer and a lunatic vigilante.
Well, you should definitely go with lunatic vigilante.
I like the idea of playing a character that is on the razor's edge.
As the resident new guy in this band of freaky misfits, do yourself a favor and just roll with it.
That gets knocked down a bunch, but he's always the first one to get back up.
What's your name?
Casey Jones.
Hey.
I'm excited for people to see the film.
One question. Are you two guys like a thing?